bad and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Same, nothing new. Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at? Ayo, that I was just with racks. Run on me. Flat. Are you okay? Please don't ask that. I don't act like, got a fat cat. You a rat rat, rat a cat cat.
He was like, oh, you don't want to buy a boat as well, do you? I was like, oh, what boat have you got for sale? Josh.
Yeah.
He goes, I just imported a 2020 Malibu from America.
Huh. He's selling it.
I was like, oh, why are you selling it? He goes, no, well, I just imported it to sell. I was like, oh, yeah, how much you got on it? He's like, oh, 190? And I was like, nah, I'm good, mate. 190.
Working?
Should be.
Nah, ready.
Press X?
You press X.
I am.
Oh, sweet. But what are you doing?
What happened there? Why can't I work, bro? Existing?
Yeah, no, that was your name.
So then what?
No, select linked kickoff name. Gameplay recording pause because you entered block scene.
Press.
Create new kickoff name.
Huh?
Create or select existing. What's that mean?
That's what I did before.
R1.
I'll go create new. True. I'll go.
Mm-hmm. You want to have a little, like, what do you want to do? House rules. A variety of different ways. No, you've got to do. We'll just wait a second and we'll wait for a few more people to jump on. No, we'll do random. So, wait, if you go onto this thing, you should be able to see. Okay. Perfect.
Oh, gosh. Triangle or?
Life form on, yeah. Yeah, it's on. It's on at the moment.
No, that's off.
Here we go. No, the tick means that it's on. Look, this says turns it off. Do you want a random or do you want to? But we got to have like what? Alright, ready? You can read the chat here. All right, go. That's what we got. Righto. Here we go. No, I don't. Do I? Through ball. Get in there, Kaiser.
I did.
Oh, yeah. Through. Oh. Oh.
Go.
Cut back. You're offside, mate.
I just passed that to you.
No, you didn't. You're blue. Oh. Go.
I'm back.
Oh, wow.
Anyway.
A lot to look forward to tonight. We're at the Estadio Benito Villamarín. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And we're focusing on, technically speaking, one of the best leagues in the world. I'm talking, of course, about La Liga. It's Real Betis facing Celta Vigo.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
All right.
And so the battle commences.
No, I don't. Oh, a tackle.
The Betis starting 11. Issa Mondi plays alongside Zuhair Fedal. Canales plays Joaquin on the flanks. And rather than use a strike partnership,
here we go.
Gone with just the one player in attack.
Oh. Oh. What? Oh, I don't know. Don't think so. Can you?
Here's how it looks for Celta Vigo. Rafinha plays with Pione Sisto in the wide positions. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front.
Wow.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, hey. What do you expect
Stop
to see
it.
From his game?
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends.
It might be the moment to get them
ahead.
Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. So now a corner. Corner kick played in. Will it be? And meat and drink to the goalkeeper.
Yeah, surely we can turn that off. Shit me. Can't see the screen.
Straight to the opposition.
Put me off.
Excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
Yeah, you can see what I'm telling you.
It's got to be! And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
They've lost it. He's got the right idea with that pass. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
It's with Yokushlu.
I gotta work this out because it's really shitting me.
Settings. Nobody in controls. Concussed. Or maybe game settings.
FIFA trainer. Hide.
Hugo Mayo.
Oh.
Read it superbly.
Oh, it's off for me.
Possession.
You gotta do it for you.
Game city?
Yep. No, other one. Yep.
Borja Iglesias. He continues to make hay. And the cross is very much on.
Oh!
Still alive. Now here is Sisto, breaking at pace. Smolov. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away.
Here we go.
Giving them the gift of possession.
Get there.
Go on.
That.
Far from a good pass. In full control of the ball here.
Oh.
Oh, he's given the ball away.
Oh, that's doing a free kick.
Has a go.
Oh.
High degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
Oh, he takes the off.
Nah.
So the corner played into the box. Yes. His glove on it. They're down on the ball. This looks promising. Rodado! Keeper did his job to begin with.
No!
Yes!
Got a change on both sides. Well, here's the
replay. Skill. Look, just kept coming. Forward pressure.
They're simply not there.
Tapping in.
A chance to revisit the goal. The opening goal of the game then.
I reckon that one person's me.
That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Cutting the ball back. And a very good challenge. Fekir. Can't miss, surely! An opportunity to increase their advantage, squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates, they're not very happy with him.
Nabil Fekir.
Great pass.
He's got space. Fekir. He's going forward well here.
Corner, well, thank you.
There's a goal kick here. Nabil Fekir, extremely sloppy in possession.
Go in, yeah. He can't catch me.
It is a decent looking attack here.
You got no help.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Good reading of the game to win possession back.
No.
Not a very complicated screamer catch for the keeper. Now Guardado with it. And providing width. That's how to rob them of possession. Teammates in the middle.
Oh.
Across there that was decidedly ordinary. Possession one. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Beautifully weighted ball. Lafinha. And a good looking ball.
Diving save. Come at me. Okay.
Vecchia.
He's a bath.
Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
2-0.
Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half time. The team talk for both sides are going to be changing now.
It's bang.
A good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
So 2-0 now.
This is more on the way to get through.
What, around the outside? Oh.
And he's beaten him here.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that stretch.
Over it comes. Well cleared away.
Ooh. Oh, of course.
And the whistle is sounded for. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Well, this is Suarez. Defensive roadblock.
Defense.
In the way of that cross. Well, Iago Aspas can certainly play the game with distinction, but it hasn't happened for him this time, Lee.
Well, if they are going to get back into this game, he needs to up his work rate, his endeavour, his creativity.
Just over the crossbar with that header.
Oh, it's a perfect cross. It's a perfect position, and he just gets
underneath it. Yeah, it's me on
the
one
bar
person. Because if I go... Yeah.
And it's with Smolov. Running with the ball confidently. It comes to nothing. Wonderful chance. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Well, he didn't catch it the way he intended on the volley.
No, on volleys, you've got to keep your eye on the ball, and he just wavered a little bit. Not one he'd be looking back on very fondly.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Poor attempt? Come on, mate. Here we go.
Sisto.
He fast.
And options in the centre.
Oh, you're joking.
Joaquin.
He's that would have been nice.
What's he doing?
Over the touchline for a throw-in. In possession, Fekir. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Okay, Yokushru is with Lucas Olaza.
No.
Well, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. In possession, Fekir.
Nervous.
Fekir. Less than convincing.
You can't just stand
like that. Oh! Damn.
But the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
better than the first time. The
that would have been nice.
What a save that is.
Oh, this is his absolute bath.
In the corner. And very deftly has a go. Terrific block there.
Kick.
A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
You're lucky you turned your sliders up.
Yeah.
And firing it into the area. Well, the clearance, half-hearted.
I just keep pinging it.
And it's with Smolov.
You're quite quick, too. Is it?
Oh, wow. Oh, wow, what was he just doing?
And he's made headway.
What was he just doing?
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, a solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off him, and he takes full advantage.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1, the current state of affairs.
All right, here I go.
Fran Beltran.
That's got to be a free kick.
Man, you just don't.
Cutting off the supply.
That's got to be more than that.
So a throw in here. Given away. Delightful pass.
What a pass.
And now can they keep calm? Can they put it away?
Oh, great D.
A jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Bang. Where's your net?
And he's fired over the corner. I don't think in the grand scheme of things he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week. That was pretty average, to be fair.
Guardado in possession. Fekir unable to keep the ball that time. Firing it in and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Tremendous intuition to win it back. A shot attempted.
No, he took advantage.
No, he's got positioning.
Geez, you're picking off the passes, nice.
Great block.
Yeah.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Firing it towards goal. Competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
Over it comes. Fisted clear.
Oh.
What
is he doing?
And they will be awarded a free kick for that.
Oh, dirty play.
Still behind Derek, aren't they? But how? What incredible goalkeeper.
So dirty.
Fran Beltran. Others to play it to.
That's shocking.
Effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target. Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players
park the bus.
Need to harness that.
We've got this game in the bag.
To see them through in this game.
And that's an important intervention.
Cat
racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Come on, get it off.
Get off, cat.
Space and time for the cross.
No!
That would have been so good. That was off his chest.
Speed. All was good until the final effort.
And 5 minutes to go.
Archie, sit.
In possession, Fekir.
Come on, man.
And it's Iglesias. And now, passing it through.
The teams.
Oh!
Not quite. Quite. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
That's well, shocking. I'm just giving it back.
Now, can they make something happen? Good technique displayed. Can he get
Oh,
it's off the post.
He's taken.
Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. It's a perfect
great
shot.
Day.
No.
We have entered the Swing final minute of normal time. Borja Iglesias.
Oh, mate, he's got some quick.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Really good reading of the game.
Oh!
That would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
Yes.
And the referee blows bad luck. Time. This looks promising. Guardado! Keeper did his job to begin with.
I don't know. Yeah, we'll pick a team. KD 48. Not a, yeah. Well, we gotta go back because we haven't picked a team. Have we? Okay. Yeah.
Red?
Yeah, if you want. Nah, go red. Oh, it's got the like percentages. Oh, it gets around him. Oh, what? This guy's good. Through. Oh.
Oi.
He just bombs it every time. Bang.
Wow, he's just dropping. Yeah.
Hello and welcome to our coverage on
Well, I think we've only got one person on.
Here at the Etihad Stadium in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from
Thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot. Fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
We have to make him...
Should you give me that pen?
And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson starts in goal. Alexander Zinchenko starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. And leading the line is Sergio Aguero. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. The highly proficient David De Gea starts in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Victor Lindelof in central defence. Fred starts alongside Nemanja Matic in the centre of midfield. And Anthony Martial is the main striker today.
Of course he did.
Well, I'll tell you what. One image inextricably linked with City's 2019 title triumph, Vincent Kompany's goal against Leicester. Many were saying to him, don't shoot, Lee.
What? He didn't even touch
him. I was one of them shouting, don't
shoot. Oh, shake and bake.
Derek, I was doing live commentary. I dropped my
mouth. Oh, get through.
Surprise when he hit it. In the autumn of his career, what a way to bow out. Matic on the ball. Shaw.
Okay.
And Manchester City moving.
Oh, ready.
Ready.
Thank you. It's going to be United's free kick. Here's Luke Shaw. Nemanja Matic has it. Shaw. Stones attending to his defensive duties.
That was bad.
Bruno Fernandes.
Yes, sir.
There it is, and just the ideal start.
Come on.
Well, it's good build-up, and there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
So they're playing again. It's Manchester United with the lead here. Goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. David Silva. Silva. It's a weighted pass.
Oh!
Put it away. Greenwood.
Skill. Yes. Skill. Say that for skill.
The ball with Rodri. Aguero, he's given it straight to the opposition.
Geez, I didn't reckon I got that.
Ball, but not anymore.
Oh, I read me like a book.
Getting forward.
Oh!
There he is.
Oh!
There he is.
Oh! Oh!
Walker. Here's De Bruyne. An important interception. He's feeling the pressure here. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Real danger. Far from a good pass.
Yeah, hear the commentator. Far from a good pass. Jeez, that's terrible.
Fernandinho for once saw his pass devoured.
Need some attack from the boys. I always have no numbers down there. Free kick. Oh, he should have kept paying it.
City free kick forthcoming. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Oh!
Catch for the keeper.
Oh, geez, that's a hammering throw.
Attack continues, they're making considerable progress.
Come on.
And the free kick awarded to Manchester United.
Send him off. Why can't I get here?
What'd you press?
Trying to make it a bit more difficult.
Because you probably held at the end too hard. See that for speed. Who is this guy? Get him.
Bang!
Tackle and a throw in coming up.
Here is. Oh.
Possession ceded by City here.
Oh.
Nemanja Matic has it. Given away by Martial. No let up in the pressing department. Bruno Fernandes. Fernandinho comes up with the goods.
Well, City controlling the lion's share of possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing.
Right leg.
Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Greenwood. Manchester United getting higher and higher up the pitch. What can they produce from this position?
Wow.
Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them.
Can't do that.
The Red Devils have lost the ball.
Keep my hands in the score.
In full control of the ball here. A chance to whip it in.
Oh.
He knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Here we go. Come on. Get it. Yep. Yep.
Can they square the
oh, game? What the heck was that? He's trying to chip it.
Sterling has it.
Yes, come on. Here he is.
Yeah, look at my boy.
Going well.
Please, please.
Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Oh, out of this world from De Gea.
Well, his reactions, Derek.
Is that Lukaku?
Quick, he reacts.
No.
So the whistle there.
Please.
We're at the halfway stage.
Remember him? He does backwards. Oh no, who is that?
Yeah, Lukaku.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. It's been aimed towards the front post, foiling them effectively. A wonderful chance! A diving start of quality from Ederson.
Well, he's got springs in his boots, hasn't he? Look at that!
Here he is too. He's going to go the whole field. He's going to go the whole field. Oh! Yes.
Let the matter rest there. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Fernandinho with it.
Another one.
De Bruyne.
Yeah. That was a goal. That was a certain goal.
Hey!
I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. He's not afraid of a tackle, is he, Fernandinho? And he's gone into the book here.
Well, the referee was right on the spot there. Definite yellow card.
An important interception. He's got the right idea.
Oh, here he is.
Sterling.
Oh, what's he doing there? What is he doing there? He's in all sorts.
I think my bloke's quick. Tell you what.
Bruno Fernandes. Breaking at pace.
Problem is, I've got 20
parts. Can they take advantage of the situation? Teamwork might be the key.
Oh, ready, my book.
Oh, what the defense!
A sloppy pass.
What?
Oh, he can. Oh.
Danger averted.
Yes, great stuff. Park the bus.
Me? I will. I'm not.
Move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down.
Oh.
United struggling in terms of possession, but on the break they've been devastating.
Oh, it was true.
They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Half an hour remaining then.
Come on.
It is advantage Manchester City here.
Let's come at him!
The repertoire of a
great oh, no! No!
And a throw in forthcoming.
Sweaty pass.
Walker. Oh, Oh. Simply the cross was too close to the keeper.
Oh. And now that, yeah, for it.
Sterling. Through ball, just over double. And having already received a yellow card, he's working a very fine
yes.
line.
Please. Give him a red. I'll put this in.
And deliver towards the back foot.
Oh.
No problems grabbing hold of that one.
Boom.
Sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? James. Space and time for the cross. Firing it in.
Oh,
and a wonderful save.
All types of save keepers, mate. Well, that's really important. Look how close the striker gets.
Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. And he takes it on.
Oh,
and it's a routine save.
Who's got trying now?
Sterling. Sterling takes it forward. Options in the centre.
Wow.
What a vital intervention.
Damn it.
And now the delivery. Only failed to get it away properly. Silva. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Bruno Fernandes. 15 minutes remaining. Greenwood. Fernandinho. Stones. De Bruyne now. Mahrez.
What's he going inside?
Run, son.
Cross blocked. Shaw. James. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And in with a real chance.
What?
And he's through.
Yes, sir!
How did he not do that?
Well, as we can see from the replay, they've got so much pace in their side, haven't they? Always look dangerous on the counter, and it was a wonderful example of that.
Been pressing for so long. Oh, he nutmegged him too. Look at my guy sliding out back.
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's
10 minutes.
Not happy. Just look at him.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Oh shit.
He continues his run.
I told you this bloke's been on all game.
Last score! A glorious chance!
Oh!
How am I getting my goalie? I can't change him. Oh, there we go.
That's him.
And the shot was always rising. Goal kick. Well, we always think we know exactly what we saw, but on these occasions, the goal decision system comes in handy, Lee.
Well, not on this occasion.
That's got to be a free.
We can all see that, but we'll have another look at it. The tighter issues, yes, but sometimes technology gets in the way. That's just a waste of space.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Manchester United getting higher and higher on the pitch. What can they produce from this position? And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. He's taken on his opponent here. Sterling has it.
Oh, what are you
doing? Yes! Free kick!
Official. letting the play carry on.
What?
And then only subsequently handing out the yellow card.
Yeah, absolutely, and that's what the fans.
Yeah, they're not a penalty.
The game going on. They don't
that's a hanger.
See it stopped or something like that. You can always go yeah. back and book the player later.
And the referee's whistle. That is the end.
Aggregate. Restart.
Nah, we're too dead.
Barca. They knock it out, those things.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. We've been very fortunate to be allocated commentary on El Clasico. We're here.
Wow, those stupid things, man. Don't do it, don't be running forward.
Barcelona.
You're getting good at that.
With a great sense of anticipation, which I'm sure is surpassed even by the fans who've been waiting for weeks for this fixture to come around.
Yeah, we're lucky. I mean, we've got a bird's eye view, haven't we, up here from our commentary position. Gives us a...
Referee, well, he saw it clearly, and he obviously didn't like what he saw. Well, that's going to be the first booking, isn't it, of the match, Alan?
Well, early on in matches, quite often referees, they don't like to book players, but this ref had no hesitation.
Here's De Jong. Messi.
Messi!
No!
Easy work for the keeper here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Oh, Messi!
Well,
oh, no.
Special talent on view today. We've got Lionel Messi against Karim Benzema.
Well, Lionel Messi, he has got a great ability on the ball. Love watching this lad, the way he can beat a player and do it in tight spaces too. As for Karim Benzema, he is known for his interplay, little 1-2s, especially around the box.
Benzema.
Benzema.
Hey!
Yeah.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really trending position too.
Oh, this could be the moment when he can put his team in the lead here.
Well, this could go anywhere. This could go anywhere. Oh no. Oh no.
Good work by the goalkeeper. He saw the free kick coming. They're trying to press him.
Messi's running. He's running hard, Messi. Oh.
The ball's so important, they haven't done it. Here's De Jong. It's Messi.
Oh, geez, he's good. Oh.
Now Casemiro.
Oh.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
This is quality soccer.
There's space to go forward into with the ball.
Let's go!
Well, that's a great...
What is that?
That was so good. Here he goes.
Wow.
Play the ball straight to the opposition.
It's
a good way to nick the ball.
I was trying to tip it over.
Real Madrid giving the throw here.
Clearing it, mate. I'm getting rid of that. I'm getting a bit whack with that umpire being the same colour.
Sergio Busquets. It's Messi. It's poor work, really.
They're shaking back.
Baseball home.
Jordi Alba. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to?
Geez, you're rough, aren't you?
It's going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger. He can deliver these with both feet.
Suarez here. On to Griezmann.
Oh.
Good clearance from Sergio Ramos.
I dropped you.
And he's given the free kick.
Shot.
He's in now.
Oh, how did he miss? How did he miss?
Absent without leave, and he didn't score.
Wow.
A huge sigh of relief there.
Wow.
Oh, you shat yourself.
Never before, certainly not in recent memory, have we had to remind
ourselves. No, you didn't give up.
Stars come and go.
You did not give up, mate.
This is a fixture. You did not give up. Beyond the individuals that are participating in it, the rivalry between Real Madrid and Barcelona.
Yeah, of course. I mean, the history speaks for itself. And looking back over time, the results, it's really close in terms of wins and even goals scored.
Close!
Saved by Marcus. He's gone in.
Sergio Roberto.
Here we go. Here he is, the king. The king.
He's on a couple of opponents now.
Oh! Get him. Yes.
Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair.
The backward.
Modric, a real opening for him. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Sergio Roberto. It's Messi. Here's De Jong.
Yes, here we go. Come on, run it, run it, run it.
That's it. And that will be a goal kick.
Goal kick? He touched it.
Sergio Busquets, Jordi Alba.
Yeah.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. That's a good tackle. It's a free kick awarded here. Tried to catch him out with a short free kick. He's confident with the ball. Bale! Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save confidently.
Yeah, he did.
Look at him go.
Too many mistakes.
He was flying.
He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Bale. Or on the ball, Gareth Bale.
What? Lara.
Suarez. Now, can he take them on? Here's a chance to whip it in. Referee is pointing for a corner for Barcelona. An opportunity, maybe. In goes the corner. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, that is half-time. And the score... The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Modric, Bale.
Where was he running?
He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Pushing me like that.
The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Well, is he going to shoot? Is he going to dink one in towards his teammates?
Here's the shot. Comfortable for the keeper.
Oh no!
Here's a chance of winning the ball. Well, he's tried his shot from long range. Terrific effort from there, even though the goalkeeper wasn't at home.
Jeez, John. Yeah, what were you doing,
open,
man, mate?
But you've got to steer it in properly from that kind of range, and he did.
Yeah, I mean, it's easy to lose your concentration, isn't it? But he did head over the ball and make sure he got a good contact.
Griezmann. And he's dispossessed.
How did that happen?
Griezmann has shown him the inside and he's... Griezmann!
Oh!
The keeper's got that. Tested his control now.
Jeez, he's controlled that nicely. The big fella.
Opportunity in a wider
look at Daddy Longlegs. Just broke his ankles.
He's blocked the shot well.
Of course that hits you on there. On the chest. Right, what's the marvel that leaves
that? Now Messi.
Here he goes. Come on, baby. Get down there.
Daddy Longlegs.
Oh, cuts him in half.
Bang!
Scenario here on the ball.
Too bad you
Barcelona
had nothing.
With Piqué on the ball. Messi has gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Whoa.
Rafael Varane. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. One or two options now in forward areas for them. But poor play at the end of a promising move. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Oh.
Such a bad pass.
Toni Kroos.
No,
oh! What a pass!
He's got the ball and can really
what a pass!
Here. Not really getting played out right from that kind of position.
The goalie. Did you see the goalie backflip?
From his teammates there.
Sloppy play from Real Madrid.
Why are they running over the ball?
Messi. Cutting in now. Simple save for Thibaut Courtois. Suarez!
Oh!
Saved it well.
You know it's a draw at the moment.
Taken by Griezmann. Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
Yeah, on aggregate.
Spaced across the ball now. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. Straight forward work for the goalkeeper. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. And 20 minutes to go. Comes in with a tackle.
How near?
That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Modric. Well, this could bring them level.
Yes! Come
and
on!
It does. Important point in the game.
Oh, what a game changer that might be. I think the momentum's just shifted.
Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
What do you mean?
He was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal. Coming into this game, I thought it was going to be really tight, and certainly it has been for possession. You can see there, it's really difficult to separate these two sides at the moment, but certainly not been short on entertainment.
He's cut that out well, well read. Taking on a couple of opponents now. A great chance to go in front. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Marcelo.
Those Barca fans.
Yeah, I know, that's what I mean.
They are yelling for a late winner.
Tried his luck from a long way out. And the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. Sergio Roberto. It's Messi. Can put them in front here.
That happened.
And he's done it.
No.
Stage of the game.
Yeah, he's a big match player, this fella, and he's just proved it there.
Come on.
It's Real Madrid.
Come on. Oh shit.
Benzema.
Come on, Benzema.
Not today, sir! Not today, sir!
Is he? You get there.
Come on.
It's going to leg it. To the wire here.
Care,
one goal lead. And the supporters. Well, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game. And you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Luis Suarez.
Come on.
This is where.
What's his
elbow
doing?
Come on.
You mean?
Here's Casemiro.
Damn it.
That's a great interception. A ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. 2 minutes of added time. What it says on the board. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high pressure play. Sergio Ramos. Well, now it's Barcelona's ball with Messi.
Please.
This should wrap it up. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow up now.
Oh.
Won the ball well forward.
Ah.